Hello friends, welcome to Savaji. Today we are going to learn Maharashtrian Goda Masala recipe. In the previous video I have given the barley bendi recipe, in which you have to use this Goda Masala which I have not given in my recipe channel. So I want to introduce this to you, the Maharashtrian special masala. There are two unusual spices are used in this recipe, which are rock flour and nag kesar. And if you get them, you can add, otherwise skip. This Maharashtrian masala has very unique flavor to it, and it is pungent but not hot. And we can use store-bought one from other companies, but after trying it homemade Goda Masala, you will never buy the ready one. And when you make it at home, it has freshness and much better aroma compared to the ready-made. So now we'll see how to prepare this Goda Masala at home. First we'll see the ingredients required. For dry roasting, we need desiccated coconut 1/2 cup and sesame seeds 6 tablespoons. And for roasting using oil, we need oil 1 tablespoon and bay leaves, so that is tejpatta 2 leaves, and rock flour 2 tablespoon and dried red chilies 10 to 12. Cumin seeds 1 tablespoon, coriander seeds 3/4 cup and cinnamon stick 2.5 inch, cloves 1/2 tablespoon, black pepper corns 1/2 tablespoon. And we need other ingredients, hing 1 tablespoon, turmeric powder 1/2 tablespoon and salt as per your taste. Now we'll see the directions to prepare. First, dry roasting. In this, first dry roast the coconut till it becomes light brown and toasted. Remove it into another plate. Then dry roast the sesame seeds till gets nice aroma and color will be brown. Now into the same pan add 1 or 2 drops of oil and then add bay leaf and roast it till it gets darker in color but not burnt. Now do the same procedure again, roast the dagger full with 2 drops of oil till it gets color. Now roast dry red chilies with a few drops of oil till you get smoky aroma and chilies will get a slight black in color. Now follow the same with cumin seeds, roast it till it gets brown in color. Usually shajira is used, but here we used regular cumin seeds. Add 1/2 tablespoon of oil for coriander seeds, as they are more in quantity compared to other spices. Roast it with stirring continuously and you will get a nice aroma, as well as they gets darker in color. Then roast the cinnamon stick with a drop of oil, and as you roast it, it will open up and gets color. Now same will apply to cloves and pepper corns. But for these two spices, color will not change, only gets the toasted spices aroma. So after roasting all the spices one by one, let them cool completely. Below is the all the spices before and after roasting. Once cool completely, grind into the fine powder with the turmeric powder, hing and salt. And if your spice grinder or coffee grinder is small, then do in the batches, and at the end mix everything together. Mix very well and after that store into airtight container. So this is a Maharashtrian special masala, goda masala. Important are: keep the heat on low medium and keep stirring continuously as you are roasting spices, and roast each and every ingredient separately. And in dry roasting, roast the coconut and sesame seeds till it gets golden brown and toasted without any oil. And in case of roasting with oil, roast all the spices one by one with a few drops of oil with the stirring, and keep the heat in low to medium and roast one spice, remove it to the plate, and then start with the second spice and repeat the process for all the spices. Let them cool completely and grind into fine powder. Store in fridge in clean airtight container. And coming to shelf life, store in airtight container, keep in refrigerator, and it stays good for more than 6 months. If made bigger batch, then this sprinkle some salt on the top layer and store in big container. And add a 2 spoon of masala for 2 to 3 servings of sabji or dal at the end of cooking. Just like you add garam masala, and it gives really unique flavors. And in case of sprinkling salt, will increase the shelf life of any masala, so do that. This is for today, Maharashtrian goda masala. I hope you like this video, and try to prepare this and enjoy using it in your sabjis or dals. Thank you for watching. Keep watching my videos, and like and subscribe.